this match against Mexico is something that have you guys helped helps you guys in both in technique and also to know a little bit better a regional rival. What are the things that facing Mexico helps you?
Well, first and foremost, we know Mexico is a big team, a big country. They have great players from ever since, and it's great to play games against Mexico and USA and these stronger opponents in our group and in our region before our World Cup qualifiers against the USA. So I think this game is a very good game for us to test to see the level we at. Again, we know everyone is thinking that the 84-4 against Mexico in the World Cup, but you know, that was a great tournament for us. Now it's a different thing. It's a couple new faces on board, so we have to just keep together and keep working hard for the team.
Mexico is coming back from having a major change, that's perfect. A major change in his staff. They changed the coach over very difficult circumstances. Facing a team that is having a brand new coach and a brand new, completely new schematics of playing the game, is that an advantage for Trinidad?
No, I wouldn't say that. I think it's a bit tricky on the personal. I think it can be a positive for Mexico. It can be a positive for us. I mean, some players and coach, everyone want to get 100% or even more. And they have a new coach. Sometimes it doesn't work on the first game or the first couple of times. But I think Mexico play the one way. There's no big changes in Mexico football. Mexico, you know, they always like to play good, attractive football. And normally they like to keep the ball at the end of the game. So I think there's no changes in the style of Mexico football. And I just think it's just the coach, a different one to others.
Yeah, we're less than 2 days away from another game against Mexico. How are you sitting shaking?
I think we're coming along. I think we still have a lot of things to work on, but I think we have the right mentality and we are willing to work towards that goal on Friday.
And what do you feel about the performance in the last game? And you think there's some pressure on the Trinidad team now?
I think we have pressure on ourselves to do things right. I think we are looking forward at the World Cup qualifiers. So I think every game now that we have is a preparation for that stage. So I think we are looking at it as a great game for preparation for the World Cup qualifiers.
How has it been, your stint being in Mexico so far?
I played my first game on Saturday, so it was a decent level. I came on at halftime, and I think it's been going good so far. Just need a little more time to play. ITC just came through, so.
Okay. Is there any sort of recognition towards you a little more than the Mexicans because of the goal against Mexico? Do they remember you with that?
Some people, but not as much. You know, I think we're not as big as Mexico, so I think the more we play them and the more we put up good performances, they will put notice on some of our players. So again, if we have a good performance, I think they will be taking a lot of notice to some of our players.
What do you think of our World Cup qualifying draw for the semi-final round?
Great games. We just have to stay focused, do the things that we have to do, and have proper preparation. I think once we have that preparation, I think everything will be fine, and we'll have the right mindset going into the World Cup qualifiers.